On Sunday, we played Dick Vets away. We scored within the first 10 minutes and the score was 5-0. Dick Vets then scored pretty quickly after that. And in the first half, we had quite a few penalties against us. So that didn't help. But then in the second half, we all got together. We put our heads down and we dug in. We worked better as a team in the second half and we managed to come away with a win of 48-5. We're looking forward to the game next week, which is Liberton at home.